I should have had faith in myself. I should have stood up to Iris. And I never, ever should have let you intimidate me into thinking that I would lose the only thing that ever mattered to me by giving in to a slob like you.
Can we not get into name calling tonight? I mean, it is our wedding night. It should be sacred.
I hate you! I hate you more right now than I ever did before. And believe me, there have been some pretty hateful moments before this one.
And your leukemia is...
in total remission. I'm completely recovered.
Well, in that case...
ow.
How dare you show your face to me?
Hit me, I'm telling you, hit me. I'm asking you to hit me, come on.
Okay, fine. I love you, Dean.
Me too, honey.
You look like a million, Francesca.
I thought you said two.
Guess a guy can't expect privacy anymore.
Not if he's a private dick, he can't. And that's how you watch yourself.
I'd rather watch you.
That night, he got himself shut. And Allie, you did this to her. You destroyed her life.
Amanda, I love Allie. See, all this is going to blow over.
I hate you.
It's going to blow over, and you're going to thank me.
I hate you.
No, you're going to thank me.
I hate you!
If I didn't bust you, if I didn't take you down, then you'd still be on the take. Because that's what you are. You're a taker. You are a user. You are a virus!
You feel what's happening between us, Paulina.
I will love him and protect him and care for him, me. Not some rich whore who can't leave a happy...
What are you, Maggie? You turning into a little tramp?
Where did you get off calling me a tramp, Cecile? You're the one who slept around your whole life going from man to man. You're nothing but a chief. Disgust of it!
Listen, Maggie, you're not going to leave me, are you, darling?
Listen,
please, I don't know what I can
Grant,
do if you leave me. Don't leave
me. Grant! Listen!
I don't know where she went! And if I did know, I wouldn't tell you because you're the one that's forced this whole situation.
Look, Donna, I have had it up to here with your mouth.
Don't threaten me.
The only reason I don't belt you right now is I kind of feel sorry for you. We're in the same boat. You're in as much trouble as I am, lady.
You lied to me.
Couldn't you just listen to me?
I believed you. I didn't believe anybody else, not Lorna, not Cass, not Rachel. Jenna. I believed what you told me.
Jenna, you're all that I have.
No, you
honey.
Don't care about me.
Yes.
What you care about is right in here.
No. No.
You're drunk.
Jenna.
Jenna. I am falling in love with you.
You are such a liar! Just leave me alone!
Just want you to know how proud I am of you. That as a mother, that you would raise your children on the run.
Don't understand, do you? I care about you. I want to be with you. I want to be a part of your life. What do I have to do, pay you?
The day that my divorce is broadcast over every major news station, the day that Grant Harrison is publicly humiliated for the liar and the cheat that he is the day that I am going to throw a huge party. And if you think that you're going to change my mind, then you're either like menopausal or totally insane.
Let me ask you something now. When you finished with Grant, then does he run around and whip the video camera while you have a go at it with Jake? He will keep you.
Thank you.
You know, Kelsey, it's a shame your memory of me isn't a better one. I've always had such fond thoughts of you over the years.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
Good. The next time you think of me, remember this.
I would like to tell you again how very sorry I am about your son. I have a young son, too. I know what you're going through.
I think that you should go to Cass and tell him that you've had a change of heart about contesting Paulina's inheritance.
Wouldn't work. He wouldn't buy it.
Well, then tell him that you realize that you're hurting Rachel. Or that you're getting in the way of Mac's dying wish.
Oh, so you just want to keep this between us? You just think I can go happily along, lying to my sister, and allowing my father to make a complete fool out of himself?
I love your father.
Then is that why you jumped into that sack with your son-in-law? Oh!
Don't you
ever do that to me!
I will not ever lie to the people I love.
You have this plan to destroy Jenna. What did she ever do to deserve this? Tell me.
Well, why don't you tell me, Felicia? She's the one with the secret life as a porn queen. I'm just a messenger.
Whatever he's told you, it's a lie. His mother's alive. She's in Canada. He's keeping her up in some convent.
He told me the whole story.
You knew. You knew it. You knew all along, and you've been protecting her.
He was the one that was making me head out of town. Hence, when the car wrecked, he got roasted.
What happened to you, Jake? Did you fly through the air, end up in a San Francisco penthouse with a new girlfriend?
Let's find out about that. Okay, we'll talk about Allison later.
No, you can go back to hell where you belong. The sooner the better.
Look, I expect Jake to be blind to what she is because he's a man. But you? I mean, look. Grant, Ryan, Shane, even Jake here. I mean, Vicky has hurt them all. She is a dangerous woman, and she's a lying slut.
Jake has been having an affair with Paulina.
Don't you ever hate Mac for abandoning your mother? That penniless little native girl he never dreamed of marrying. Don't you ever hate both of them for abandoning you?
Sophia, I can tell when you look at me, when you touch me. You knew it was me as soon as I kissed you. And you kissed me back because you wanted to kiss me as badly as I wanted to kiss you.
Well, David, you're so stuck in reality that you can't dream.
Even fantasies have to have some root in reality. You've got about as much chance of performing in Paris this summer as getting Sam back.
Oh, I know. You thought she'd get off, right?
But she did get off.
We were innocent. We did for you what you couldn't do, and you were guilty.
I can only tell you how sorry I am, Marley.
Mary, I'm so pleased to hear that you're getting your memory back. It's all I've ever wanted.
You liar!
There are people at home that need you as much or more than Bobby. You have two children, Vicky.
I'm tired of the game you're playing, Paulina.
What game?
It took me a long time to get it. You're nothing but a tease.
You have
have no idea what you're talking about.
You think it's an accident that you and Tomas finally did it tonight?
What? You can't say it? I thought you loved having this cheap little affair with Michael. It must be wonderful to go back to the old days.
Haven't you been listening to me?
I'm listening to you. What? What do you want me to say? I'm listening.
I said goodbye already. I told you that. I said goodbye every time you put that badge on and walked on the door.
It's different because this time.
It's different because this time
he's not coming back.
Don't you ever say that to me again. Tell me. Tell me, did I do it just right for you,
Would you listen to me, please?
Was everything just the way you liked it?
I cared for you.
Oh, bull! Liar! Your wife was paralyzed and I was the nearest Warren's body around.
I just celebrated my 15th wedding anniversary.
Oh, very nice. What did Bailey give you? New car? Huh? Trip to Hawaii? A nice new fur coat? How many diamond bracelets does it take to make you happy, huh?
What are you doing? Are you nuts?
No, him and Mercer, they were friends. That was your friend in the joint, wasn't it, Harrison? What's the real story here?
Oh, one more thing. Just between us girls. The next time you see me and Nick together, don't stare at him like a lost little puppy. I saw you tonight and it was pathetic, okay? He's my husband. He's not yours anymore. And he's back where he belongs!
Surprised to see me, aren't you? Didn't expect me, did you?
Well, I'm relieved. We all are that you and Dante are...
Don't you dare ever say my son's name! Not after what you did to us!
I have... Ryan's eyes. I don't know, do you want to say anything to me?
This is true.
I never would have believed that I would be this happy to see you. What are you going to do, Iris? Hug me?
Well, yes. If you'll let me.
No. First things first. Poor Frankie. So holier than everyone. Truth's hard to swallow, isn't it, dear? Cass and I have the real thing. And I was able to give him something that you never could. A happy, healthy first child.
You lying slut! My mother's heart is broken.
I know that, Chuck. And if I could change it, I would.
Then why aren't you over there right now begging for her to take you back instead of chasing Felicia
now? I know that you love your mother, but that does not give you the
right... I thought that you loved her, too!
I do, damn it!
Dr. Kravitz.
You don't deserve, Mama.
Wait, what? Would you stop trying to seduce me?
I'm trying to seduce you?
Lena, you know, that's exactly what you've been trying to do.
I don't want to end up in Happy and Alone, Mama. I don't want to end up like you. Don't you talk to me like that!
I just don't get it, do you?
Listen, I know this must be tough for you, so I will make it as pleasant as possible for the family. No hard feelings.
No hard feelings.
Don't.
I will not rest until I run you and your partner out of this town on a rail. I will do everything in my power to see that happen.
Hired him
to question your staff about the news leaks. You knew he would find out, and he did.
I told you you should talk to him before somebody else
No,
came.
Before you had to go to all the trouble of helping him
I want you to look at me and tell me I only wanted to help you. Tell me I didn't want to put you through any of this pain, please.
Bastard! Did you know he was alive then?
No. I had my suspicions, but no, I had no proof.
But you got proof?
Yeah.
And you didn't tell me?
No.
And you proposed to me knowing my husband was still alive?
Yes.
What did he do? Did he get you drunk? Or something like that? Is that what he did to get you to propose? Something
like
that?
What was it like?
What was it like?
I don't have to explain myself to you of all people, Nick Terry.
I just don't get it. How could you do something like this?
And if I happen to look like his late wife, then damn straight I'm going to take advantage of it, and there's nothing you can do about it.
You want a bet?
You, oh God. Because I thought, oh, you were trying to help me. But what turns out is you were stealing my husband.
No, I was not doing that. I was a friend of John. When he needed one, he was so devastated when that little boy died in the hospital. Mm-hmm. And then when Ryan died...
Oh, you just happened to be there for him.
Because you were.
Those tough broad actors wearing pretty thin, you know.
I only tell you what I choose to tell you.
And maybe that's why you think everybody hates you. Because sometimes what you give them to see isn't a very pretty picture.
I don't care what people think about
me. Well, if that's true, then maybe your grandmother didn't do a very good job of raising you.
Tell the truth for once in your miserable life!
Everything I have done for you!
You pig! That is the biggest lie of all!
I am tired of everybody thinking I am the bad guy. Oh. I'm in trouble. I'm in deep trouble. I need your help, Charlie. I need it now.
You want me to go to prison for you? I can't give you that.
What can you give me? Is what I'm doing so terrible? Are you so righteous you forgot what you did to get out of a jam?
Shut up!
Jake's in trouble. They've arrested him for Shane's death, and this is just a big setup, Cass. You gotta call me.
You're not real good with the press, are you?
You did this.
I did what I had to do, Vicky.
Come on, Tim. This is your only way out. You gotta tell me. You did this for Remy, didn't you?
Yeah.